how to relocate with Leica iCON Trade software using iCON ICS20 or ICS50. If not all points can be measured from one location, you can easily relocate your instrument. It is recommended to use three V-targets. Place the V-targets around the instrument in different directions, roughly at the same height as the instrument if possible. The detection from the V-targets is more efficient and accurate by placing them perpendicular to the instrument. V-targets can be placed in a tilt position of maximum 30 degrees from the instrument. Go to the Tools, select Setup tab, and press Capture V-targets. The instrument will automatically detect and measure all the V-targets within between 2 and 25 meters. You can finish the scan as soon as all your targets are measured. Measured targets will appear in yellow on the drawing. Accept the results. To measure manually only one target, open the Targets menu and select V-target. Aim roughly to it and press Measure. The instrument will automatically aim to the center of the target and measure it. Manually, you can measure from 1, 2, up to 40 meters. Only make sure that the V-target is in the red frame. Now your V-targets are saved as control points in your job. You can now move the instrument to the new position. The instrument will detect the movement and a dialog message will be displayed. Press New Setup, Setup based on V-targets. The instrument will level automatically to ensure the highest measurement precision. You can choose to capture a panoramic image at this point. Once the panoramic picture is captured, the instrument will start the V-target's auto setup process. With two measured V-targets, the position from the instrument is calculated and an additional third measurement is made to make the setup more robust. In this particular setup, iCON Trades searches automatically for a control point which is balancing the geometry of the setup, this way ensuring the highest accuracy that can be achieved in the new setup location. The setup quality is displayed on the screen using a simple color code system. Green when the setup is within tolerance, red when the setup is out of tolerance. Setup details can be checked by pressing the info button on the right-hand side of the screen. Accept your setup and resume your work.